You might hear some loud noises and sirens around the Forbes Field area this coming weekend as 13's Erica Hall is in the newsroom showing us what this commotion will be all about. Erica?
Wing is conducting exercises with a focus on being ready for chemical warfare. 950 members of the 190th Air Refueling Wing are testing their capabilities to handle emergency situations.
This weekend's exercise is geared around a scenario where we would be called to use our chemical defense gear.
As part of a monthly training testing skills on a range of topics, Inspector General Major Penny Jambold helped put together the three-day drill.
A big portion of it is readiness, just because we wear the uniform. Always ready, always there. We have to be ready to deploy. And anytime you deploy, anytime, not just right now with some of the tensions going on in the world, anytime you deploy, you have to be ready to operate in a chemical environment.
Friday is focused on preparedness. Saturday, they'll put it into action.
You have pre and post attack teams, so they'll do contamination avoidance measures, so they'll cover up assets, whether it's vehicles or facilities, whatever we could do to reduce the contamination. And then after the attack, they will go out and they will do sweeps to check for damage, contamination.
Sunday, they'll review what happened and make suggestions for improvement.
Those airmen come in once a month to learn their jobs and train to be ready to deploy. It's only fair that we have mechanisms in place to gauge the training they receive and see how effective it is and ensure that they really are ready to deploy when needed.
People living in the area of Forbes Field should expect the noise to quiet down by Saturday night.
And Erica, thanks for letting us know what that'll be all about.